Yeah. Cause I put myself through. I'm sweating so much my ear hole is fucking sweating. What the fuck? I don't know how that's possible when you sweat through your fucking ear hole. Golly. Hey, I don't know if anybody saw us on Warped Tour back in the year 2000. Anybody in the house see us at that tour? Probably before some of you motherfuckers were born. But we learned this on the Warped Tour. We learned what we call the Wall of Death, or as in some other countries they call it, the Braveheart. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna open up this motherfucker right now. I wanna see the dance floor. Open this motherfucker all the way back to the soundboard. Open it up all the way back. All the way back. All the way back. And so listen, everybody here on my good side, you hear me? You hear me on my good side? The evil side until I say go. Everybody on my evil side. My evil side. Do not bum rush the good side until I say go. Do you understand? Yeah. goes out to anybody that used to play Tony Hawk Pro Skater 2. Ho! Can you light the people up, please? I want to see their pretty faces. So listen, if anybody goes down, you pick them back up, smack them on the face, and give them a kiss on the mouth.
He's like 13 playing Red Hot Chili Peppers. I'm like, oh my God.
shit up here. Now we're gonna turn this motherfucker up. You ready to set it off with us? This one right here is... Dream, cut on fire, we're turning it. my breath. Hey, y'all wanna hear some new music? I would say you had a choice in the matter, but we're gonna give it to you anyways. Thank God you wanna hear it. We just released a video to this one. This goes out to anybody that's in pain and darkness. Don't listen to the fucking sick voices in your head that's telling you all that negative shit about yourself. This song's called Cut the Line.
Can't get over you, can't get through.
fucking play some more rock and roll. This one right here is called Scars. do this. Let's fucking do this. This one is called Born With Nothing, Die With Everything. Let's keep that energy going, y'all. Woman on me, I'm enlisted. Trust yourself, trust no one else. Fuck a hero in yourself. And I don't need your lousy act out. Let's mess up, fly my way out. Fly my way out. Fly my way out. People wake up and sing aloud. I trust no one. My trust is gone. Ninth show of the tour. We've had some fucking amazing audiences. Denver was off the fucking chain. It was amazing. Where else was fucking crazy? Arizona was crazy. LA was crazy. But none of the motherfuckers are as crazy as you people here in Cincinnati. The tour, it just keeps getting better and better and better. I fucking love it. I hope we can do this together again, Cincinnati, for real, man. We feeling y'all tonight. We feeling you, feeling us, you know what I'm saying? Fuck! Hey, but we went away and we made a brand new record. We got a record that's coming out April 8th. The album is called Ego Trip. We're so fucking proud of it. While we were locked down, we started our record company. We told the man, we're like, hey, y'all, you can suck a dick up till you hiccup. We out. We gonna do this shit on our own now. We independent. We're trying to make a fucking statement, right? You know what I'm saying? Taking the power back. This one right here is one of my favorite new songs. And I think it means the fucking world to me. And it means fucking something real right now. This one is called Stand Up.
Swear, 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 swear. Stand up, stand up.
I hear you banging on it.
Screaming shout, this is real, it's real.
just wanna be loved. Absolutely fucking amazing. Absolutely. This shit, this moment right here, this is what we live for right here, is this connection we got. Fuck, man. Hey, we're gonna bring some friends out on this one. We're gonna bring out one of my friends, Carl. Carl, where are you at? Oh yeah, he's gonna back us up on some saxophone on this motherfucker. Everybody say hi, Carl. Now we call him Hot Carl, also HG if you see, HC if you G. And we're gonna bring out another one of the homies, man. We're gonna bring out Funny Man from Hollywood Undead. Where you at, bro?
What's up, what's up, what's up?
What's up? You don't know what's up? We fucking killing this shit tonight. Hollywood Undead and Papa Roach.
right.
You know who else is killing it? It's Cincinnati right here, y'all.
Fuck yeah.
That's what I'm talking about.
Hey, yo, you think we can get fucking one of the, you think Charlie will come out if we holler him at him?
Which member?
Charlie Sane.
Charlie Sane? I don't know. He's been feeling a little tired after that show. He might want to, he must be sleeping a little.
Charlie, if you're listening, we're going to get your ass out here. Come on now. Hey, we're going to rip this one right here. It's called Swerve.
What up, Chicago?
Let's rip this shit.
I love this man.
Fuck you, Tony! Throw your motherfucking hands off at the motherfucking console! Cause I'm a motherfucking monster!
Funny man, bitch, don't play with us. We thought too dangerous. End up with that noose around your neck. Trying to hang with us. Looking up, we'll take you down. Watch the crowd, thinking something's over loud. Make a statement and say it loud.
Thanks for rocking. Hey, funny man, I love you, bro.
I love you too.
Straight up, man. I'm so glad we're doing this shit together.
Yeah.
Charlie.
Hey, give it up for Papa Roach one time.
Thank you guys.
Thank you guys.
Fuck yeah,
so
man.
Much.
We've been doing this shit for years, and it's fucking awesome that we finally get to do this shit together. It's been amazing. We're actually out in Europe when COVID hit together, and we were like, fuck, we called and we're like, we gotta go home. I don't know what the fuck's happening. But once we got home, we called each other. We're like, hey, as soon as they let us out, we're gonna tour together again. And fucking here we are doing this shit, so it's good. But we're gonna rip this shit one more time.